back here, no?
Yeah, it's hard to believe that it's been a whole year since the last thing we did. Time has really gone by over the course of this past year.
Yes, since this did the thing with the caterpillar, it's gonna rip all your legs off and all that. And then, like, things have changed. Like, you have moved out of the whole, you know, out of the cave, but I'm still there, because, you know, I'm good. I'm the decorator, right? And also, like, us caterpillars, we have a brand new freedom in the cave that we never had before. Pretty cool.
Yeah, you know what else has changed?
No, what?
Liv. Oh, my goodness. Liv is so different now, a year later, and that's because you were brave and you did the right thing. Wow. She's changed a lot.
Oh, hey, guys.
Oh!
How are you doing?
Good. How are you? We're good.
There's
your voice. You're growling at me. I can hear you. I was clearing
his throat.
He was clearing his throat? Okay. So you're doing good?
I'm doing good. I'm just cleaning up in here and I'm looking at the history.
Ah, the history. Everything in the history records everything that's ever happened. Boy, that's a good thing.
Yeah, it's right there. It's
cool. You know what, Cliff? You changed. I was just saying to Marigold that you changed so much. You know, one thing you changed is you're less angry than you used to be.
Oh, this experience has been great for me. I feel so much better and calmer. And Marigold, you made this place so special and really nice.
Thank you. Yeah, I've changed too, Cliff. I mean, as you can see, I've changed a lot.
Oh,
yeah.
That was momentous. You know what? We should ever forget that. We got to remember that. That changed forever.
Yeah.
Yeah. What should we do?
Well?
You have the memory, the things written down there, but we don't know if we look at the history, do we?
No, not really.
How could we remember this?
Well, let's think about what happened first.
Well,
okay.
We could think about what happened, because that would help us. So we can recall this thing. Really, what happened was, that we're trying to remember is Cliff wanted to clean up the cave. He wanted it all decorated, and that's when he chose you, so that you could be his decorator. That was it.
Yeah, I remember that. He chose me. I was the best egg player, and now I am the cave decorator forever.
I really like you.
And you know what? After that,
you
decided you need protection because the bomb came in here in your cave, and you got, what, Ditch to protect you as your enforcer?
Yes, I did. And when Ditch came, she was like a really mean bug. And she, remember, Drake, that you wouldn't throw your eggs to her, and she got really mad at you, and she's going to rip all the legs off all the caterpillars?
That's right. She was going to rip off all the legs of all the caterpillars. Wow.
Bad. It's really bad. And then what happened?
Well, she did other things.
Right. Did we do something? We had a party, right?
You know what we did.
What?
We had such a great, you wouldn't tell me what was going on. So what you did, we had a party for a kitchen.
Oh, yeah, that's right. We had a picnic, and we had an egg decorating party. It was so cool. But Ditch was still mad because you guys, Drake, went throwing your eggs, and he was just getting crazy, crazy, crazy. Remember the time when Drake was honored by Cliff, and they took him all around the bugs, and they threw things at him, and Ditch thought it was him that was supposed to be honored? He was ticked off!
Oh, I'll say, I remember. She led me through all the bugs, and they dragged me, but she was human. Whoa!
She was mad. Wow. And then she made the web of horrors.
Yes.
And but she got stuck in it instead of you getting stuck in it, right?
Yes.
It was great. Right?
So yes.
What else happened? What was the most important thing?
The most important thing was that you were afraid to tell me, but what you did, when you did tell me, when you came out of your cocoon, you became beautiful.
That's right, that was true. So we need to remember the history, but we don't look at the thing, right?
So what are we going to do?
So we got to do something. So let's see.
What
do all these things have in common?
You know what? I don't know. What did all these things have in common?
I know. What? Everything had eggs.
Eggs?
Right?
That's true.
Eggs. You eggs?
I really love the eggs.
All right, so why don't, you know what, there was the
you know what? It's starting to warm me up. I'm starting to like this idea.
Okay.
So, what can we do with eggs to make help us remember this event?
I don't know. I used up all of my brain, I think, because I'm just a little bit hard-headed, you know?
Oh, yeah, you are. Well, you don't want to smash things. You don't want to do that.
No.
So, I'll tell you what. Why don't we do something with eggs? I just said that. Get us something with eggs. Oh, I know. We can walk on eggs. Like, you walk on
eggs.
Fire. You know how you walk on fire? We're going to walk on eggs. You hear that saying? Like, walking on eggs? We're going to walk on eggs.
You're crazy. You think you really could walk on eggs? I mean, if you walk on fire, your feet are going to get burned. If you walk on eggs, the eggs are going
to... There's only one way to find out. Okay, you got to try it.
What?
You try it.
You want me to try to walk on an egg?
Yes, I'm going to try to walk on some eggs.
Okay, if I walk on the eggs, you want me to have my shoes on or my shoes off?
Take them off, it'll be softer. Maybe that'll help.
They won't break if I have softer feet.
What do you think?
I'll take my shoes off.
All right, I'm going to put some eggs here and get them ready for you.
Oh, man, what's that smell?
Oh, great. It must be Rex's feet. It smells, the feet smell kind of. Hey, let's play some of your shoes and socks there.
Last time I changed my socks was April 15, 2015.
Come on, hurry up.
I thought I was a little rough.
What do you want
me
to do?
I want you to walk on the edge. You can do that.
Okay, without breaking.
Right,
you
can do that.
Okay, here we go.
Let's see.
You really think this is going to work?
Yeah.
Oh, this is freaking. I'll walk real lightly. I'm sure it'll work since I have my shoes off. That helps a lot.
Yeah, it does.
Okay, that's good. You got one.
We can do that on our remembrance day, our day of remembrance. more like throwing a negative target.
Oh.
Well, that sounds like fun, I guess. Where's the target?
It's fun.
Is this the target?
I made a target right over there. You want me to show it to you?
Yeah.
Here, help me with it. Help me move it here.
All right, well, I'm going to get my tank in
the carry it over there.
Okay.
Okay. Start it over there. Okay, sit there. No, not there yet. Now, step. No, just keep it. Just over here.
There?
Right in front of the man.
Okay.
Yep, right there. Okay, right there, like that. That's perfect. Now,
okay.
You want to know what the target is?
Well, I do, because I don't see a target.
It's fine. We're going to have a bug target.
A bug target?
Yeah, I need a volunteer bug to be a target. That kid with the purple shirt.
It's going to be nice.
That's today. Yes, it's you. I'm really sorry about that.
All right, guys.
And so we're going to have an event, Igglooza, a year from now, so we remember. And one thing we're going to do is we're going to have bugs walk on eggs. And the second thing we're going to do is we're going to throw eggs.
Is there another idea we have? Yes, I
have
a great idea. Oh! I think we should get a great big egg and a samurai sword to do like a ninja.
A ninja?
Yes.
I think, you know what's I think that's going to be the best thing for that. So I don't think that's good.
But that, I think it's a great idea.
And I'm not really, I don't really like swords. So, I don't think so.
You're not a real bug. Real bugs like samurai swords, right?
Yeah, I love it. Bugs gotta stick together. Everything bug like a samurai sword.
Well, I'm not actually a bug, but I do like swords. But...
Well, I'm not gonna have anything to do with this. I'm gonna stay home.
Oh, no, everybody's gotta participate. You're gonna have to help us. Well.
I'm gonna help and I'm gonna have the sword, okay?
Alright,
I'm gonna go first. Alright, you guys ready for the sword? Alright, listen, I know there's a lot of action going on in here right now, but I need silence for this, okay? Alright, no, no, fine. Alright, you see my sword? Alright, here we go.
I don't know which one is most popular.
Let's